Thanksgiving is a public holiday celebrated on the fourth Thursday of November in the United States. It originated as a harvest festival. Thanksgiving has been celebrated nationally on and off since 1789, after Congress requested a proclamation by George Washington. It has been celebrated as a federal holiday every year since 1863, when, during the American Civil War, President Abraham Lincoln proclaimed the national day of thanksgiving and praise to our beneficent Father who dwelleth in the heavens, to be celebrated on the last Thursday in November. Together with Christmas and the New Year, Thanksgiving is a part of the broader fall, winter holiday season in the U.S. The event that Americans commonly call the first Thanksgiving was celebrated by the Pilgrims after their first harvest in the New World in October 1621. This feast lasted 3 days, and, as accounted by attendee Edward Winslow, it was attended by 90 Native Americans and 53 pilgrims. The New England colonists were accustomed to regularly celebrating Thanksgiving's days of prayer, thanking God for blessings such as military victory or the end of a drought. Thanksgiving services were routine in what became the Commonwealth of Virginia as early as 1607, with the first permanent settlement of Jamestown, Virginia holding a Thanksgiving in 1610. In 1619, 38 English settlers arrived at Berkeley Hundred in Charles City County, Virginia. The group's London Company charter specifically required that the day of our ship's arrival at the place assigned in the land of Virginia shall be yearly and perpetually kept holy as a day of thanksgiving to Almighty God. 3 years later, after the Indian massacre of 1622, the Berkeley Hundred site and other outlying locations were abandoned and colonists moved their celebration to Jamestown and other more secure spots. Americans also trace the Thanksgiving holiday to a 1621 celebration at the Plymouth Plantation, where the settlers held a harvest feast after a successful growing season. Autumn or early winter feasts continued sporadically in later years, first as an impromptu religious observance and later as a civil tradition. On October 6, 1941, both houses of the U.S. Congress passed a joint resolution fixing the traditional last Thursday date for the holiday beginning in 1942. However, in December of that year the Senate passed an amendment to the resolution that split the difference by requiring that Thanksgiving be observed annually on the fourth Thursday of November, which was usually the last Thursday and sometimes, 2 years out of seven, on average, the next to last. The amendment also passed the House, and on December 26, 1941, President Roosevelt signed this bill, for the first time making the date of Thanksgiving a matter of federal law and fixing the day as the fourth Thursday of November. For several years, some states continued to observe the last Thursday date in years with five November Thursdays, the next such year being 1944, with Texas doing so as late as 1956. Traditional celebrations. Charity. Foods of the season. Giving thanks. Parades. Sports. Turkey pardoning. Vacation and travel. Date November 23, 2017.